Hello everyone, please welcome and join me these steps. Today I'm going to share with you Samsung Galaxy S7, how you can bring your phone back to original settings as you receive the phone first time by doing soft reset and hard reset. Let's get started. You can do it a couple ways. One is you scroll down, you click on the setting, you scroll up, backup and reset. You scroll up, factory data reset. So reset device, erase everything from your device. Go back to your home screen, press application, press settings, backup and reset. And factory data reset. Reset device, it will say delete all and it will be shutting down and it will be start erasing. Installing system update, it's erasing. Installing system update, it's booting up. Installing applications. So now we are on a welcome screen, and for this video I'm going to skip through hard reset. In order to do that, we need to power off the device. We need to press volume up, home and power. As you see the recovery booting, you release all the buttons. Installing system update. It will show no command, then it will come to this screen and you need to volume down. Wipe data factory reset. We're going to press power. It will ask a confirmation. Yes. It will be formatting data. Wiping data. And data wipe complete. Then the reboot system now. We're going to press power again. Installing applications. Now we are on welcome screen. For this video I'm going to skip through. One thing I'd like to share with you, that Samsung Galaxy S7, they have a new feature. If you have your old device, you can hook up directly. Transfer all my data from Samsung Galaxy S6 Edge Plus. I just need this connector. I can hook up my USB on one end, other USB end I will add into this connector and I will plug into my S7, and it will transfer all the data to my new phone. So that's the very good feature I liked it about this phone. Samsung Galaxy S7. That's how it's easy to bring your phone back to original setting by doing soft reset or hard reset. Thank you for joining Easy Steps, and if you like this video, please give me like, subscribe, Easy Step. Bye-bye.